Hey, how's it going? This is the Protagonist, and today I'm going to be playing some more BioShock Infinite, Burial at Sea. More specifically, Episode 2 this time. So recently we just finished Episode 1, and we were kind of left with a cliffhanger, finding out that Sally was actually Elizabeth, and that Booker, this Booker in particular, was Comstock? But this time it's different because instead of just losing a finger, Sally, or Elizabeth in another timeline, actually died because her entire head was severed with a dimensional portal, I believe. So, yeah, there's a lot of questions that still need to be answered because last episode I completely lost it. I didn't even know what to think. I just kind of sat in my room, laid in the bed, just kind of laid there, just thinking about the ending. Just when I thought I understood what's going on, they pulled that off, so hopefully with episode 2, we'll get some questions answered, and yeah, without further ado, let's get this started. What do you mean by previously? Wait, what does previously mean? Previously. Oh!
They told me, son.
Wait, what?
You were born to do great things.
What?
They were right.
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
Hi, Atlas.
You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that?
So are they going to be playing throughout? Are they going to be playing everything? Are they going to be playing everything?
Did that airplane crash?
From all the BioShocks?
Or was it hijacked?
To Jack. Oh!
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed of.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
Then BioShock 2? Or what's going on? Wait, what? Wait, previously. Wait, is there a previously in episode 1? No, there isn't. So episode 2. Wait. Whoa, what's going on? So, maybe this time. Okay, maybe Burial at Sea episode 1 was kind of like an offside thing, and then this is going to be another thing? Maybe with Jack? Oh, what the? Oh, my stomach. Yeah, maybe with Jack or something this time? Because this is previously and it only brought up BioShock. I thought maybe with this little cutscene it was going to play all of the BioShocks, but maybe this time it has something related to Jack. But that's just a theory. Nah, I'm not. Okay, anyways, let's continue this game. New game. Man, I really don't want BioShock to end though. I really don't. But I know that if I play hard or like 1999, I'm not 1998. Non-lethal? How are you not supposed to beat this game with? What? Wait, hold on. New game. Okay, you know what? No, we're gonna do this first. Episode 2, new game, medium. That's the normal mode. Wait, what?
They told me, son, you were born to do great things.
Oh, it's just gonna play this again? Let's see if I can skip. Oh, what the f- Oh, I pressed escaped. Okay. Escape is to skip. Okay.
Sally, come out! She wasn't yours, Comstock.
Elizabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Yeah, that imagery from episode one is really, really came to me. It really came to me when that voice dialogue came up. Wait, what? What? Whoa. I'm in France?
Yes.
I'm in Paris? Whoa.
Elizabeth.
No way!
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Thank you.
Merci. Je ne parle pas français. No, wait. No. Oh, no!
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour. Ça va? Okay, let's...
Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
Comme c'est comme ça.
Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
Ça va bien.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour, salut. Ok.
Mais bonjour, mon petit trésor. Je vais te croire.
My little cabbage. Am I supposed to get this? No. I'm gonna... Salut. I'm gonna explore. My roommate's wondering why I'm speaking French. Are you speaking French? No. Oh, it's a cat. Hi, cat. Was that me? That cat is not immersive. If that was a real cat, it would have ran. Ooh. Okay. Ça va bien. Merci, mademoiselle. He's running around with a baguette. What's this kid doing? What's this kid doing? He's just running around with a baguette. Are you just... He's just dancing along with the song. Oh. What the heck? Baguette? Jeez Louise. Bonjour. Oh.
Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh, bonjour, mademoiselle.
Trying to hit on me? Get out of here.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
What's up with the... What was with that sour note of a violin? What was that? Or, no, that's just my imagination. Because I'm so used to BioShock by now.
Bonne journée.
Bonne journée.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Et si tu voulais boire un verre avec nous?
Claude.
Sois pas jalouse, ma petite. C'est pas interdit pour un homme de boire avec deux jolies filles.
Exactly. If that was me.
Avec nous, Elisabeth. I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time, I promise.
Yeah, this is... This is way too happy for a BioShock game. What's going on?
Like,
bonjour. No, this is.
The Age of Innocence by Edith Wharton.
Oh, what?
Désolé, ma petite. Celui-là n'a pas encore été écrit.
Oh, snap. Oh, yo, this is way too happy. This is a trap. They're gonna pull off something. Oh.
Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Oui. Give me the baguette! I want to be like that kid! Give me the baguette! Give it to- Oh man. Oh man, this is really cheering. Mm-hmm, thank you. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, down the stairs. Oh, what's going on? What is this, Disney? Yo, so they're gonna pull off something. There's something up with that balloon, no. Yo. No, they're using the same symbolism from BioShock Infinite. The original story. I'm hearing sour notes in the instruments. That red balloon definitely has... There's something up with this balloon. Hi there.
Sally?
Oh, tits. Yeah, I knew it. They would do
Sally.
Something. Get her, Elizabeth! Run! Yo, shift! Shift, run! Yo, whoa, everything... Yeah, I knew it. Freaking BioShock.
Sally, wait!
What the... Hold... Oh. 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 Whoa,
wait.
What the... Yo, I'm just getting cold by hearing that wind. Wait, I just came here.
Sally, stop!
What the heck?
Sally, where are you going?
Nothing in the sky. Oh my god!
Sally, hold on!
I got... Oh man, I got scared by wind? Dang. BioShock, what you doing to me? Whoa.
Stop.
Oh, they're pulling off the angel imagery now. Red balloon. Red balloon. Wait, what's down here? Nothing? Okay, so just down here. Booker, do it. Oh. Please, please, please don't jump scare me. Please. Oh god! Oh fuck!
Go away. It wasn't my fault.
Oh no!
I didn't do anything!
Oh man.
Should have left you there.
Oh man, this is tough, man. This is really tough. Booker? Atlas?
This ain't a sporting event. Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
Right, all right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute, all your problems will be over.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker?
No, what the?
Booker, what?
Say,
I don't understand.
I can get
how?
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I could get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that, slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him. Atlas says he hasn't forgotten.
Oh, why me? Okay, so... So, I'm gonna play as Elizabeth now? And... Wait, so...
Elizabeth.
Oh, what the...
Come on, it's time to get moving.
Booker? What?
What the...
Over here, on the radio.
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
What have I gotten myself into? I didn't orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky, but that version of me, she lost everything. Comstock, that final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
Oh, okay, so basically, okay, she mentioned the final Comstock. So basically, out of all the parallel worlds, he was the final Comstock. However, this Comstock, he actually came to this reality, this world, this timeline, to be specific, to get away from his guilt because he messed up in his timeline where he actually killed Sally compared to that of Booker's timeline and the original timeline where Elizabeth only lost a pinky. As with this final Comstock, the Elizabeth or Sally lost her head. Okay, I'm getting it. And then now, after she taught him a lesson, quotes on that, she went and left, but then for some reason she came back. That's fancy. Okay, and he's dead. Look at him. Whoa, I'm crying. Whoa. Wait. What the heck? Do I have stealth? Bro, oh. Ooh. Oh, look at that. The AD is different. It's not like some scratched on mark, but rather like a tattoo. Oh, don't worry, I'm just thinking out loud because of this timeline. This and Kingdom Hearts, the timelines, the story. Okay. Oh, that's what it means by 1988, right? That's what it means by 1988. So this must be a stealth mechanism that they added. Am I... Okay. I'm piecing together the pieces. What? No. Okay. Let's get this done. Can I open tears? Oh, I can climb. Okay, never mind. Please! No! Okay, good. I thought there was gonna be a jump scare. Ugh. Freaking hate. Like, you know it's gonna happen. And then it still gets... Still gets you.
I was happy. And now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
I wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Su Chong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet. But you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth, I ain't even here.
Wait, hold on. One last theory I'm gonna think up right now. What if Elizabeth's involvement here actually creates the multiple dimensions again, right? So she's going back, she's fixing everything, right? Because this is what I'm thinking. What if Elizabeth is the reason why Atlas rises up again, having this civil war happen in Rapture, happen like in the first BioShock because of that, evident to that little cutscene we were given to, and then this, and then all of these events lead up to Jack, and then this is where the first, so basically this is kind of like the prequel to BioShock of sorts, kind of like it kind of loops around, I believe. I don't know, but I believe this is definitely connected to BioShock's story, timeline. The first one, to be precise. So can I run? I can't run. I could heal with my heals. Okay, they developed it to make me absorb the atmosphere, okay. Okay, keep talking so I could trick myself into saying I'm not scared. What is this? Fontaine's. Nah, there you go. Department store. Keep talking to myself. Keep talking to myself. I'm not insane. Not at all. Okay, so I definitely have to go down there. It's telling me to go down there. Can I? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, just checking. Anything behind here? I checked here, right? Yeah. Okay. Whew! Yeah, that's definitely a stealth mode or whatnot. Can you at least run, Elizabeth, please? Pretty please? Oh, nope. I meant to shift. Move rubble.
What are you? And how did you know exactly what to tell Atlas?
Let me ask you a question. You're feeling like yourself, Elizabeth.
I feel strange. Smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears.
Oh, what the fuck?!
Oh my god. Stay away from me. No, no, please, please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Stay away from me! But then, how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand. I
don't understand either.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees.
Oh, yeah.
They always contrived to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
I guess I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors?
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
What the? Oh, the leave boat?
You're trading omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
Well, think about it like this. Every choice I make, according to the multiple worlds interpretation, I make a parallel universe, so... Oh boy. Here we go. Quantum physics, you know? Wait. Since these guys are, like, between time and space and what the f... What the... Oh, they're all the way down there still. Okay, but like, since like, these two are like between time and space, kind of like between different parallel worlds and whatnot, they're outside of that. Can you shut? Okay. I'll talk about it later.
The Lutesses warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition. To just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. With a normal pinky. If I can't open tears, I... I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris. You're just what? You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Soo Chong.
So this is definitely connected to BioShock, the first one. This is what I'm getting. Oh my, no, that's freaking terrifying. I don't want to see her like that. Okay, this is definitely connected to the first BioShock. And with that, maybe leading up to the events to BioShock, from there, that's when everything is set right again. So if Elizabeth does this right, maybe she gets her powers back, hopefully. And now, like, okay, back to what I was saying before, maybe Booker is a metaphysical being like the twins now. He's outside of time and space. So that's why he's able to talk to her like the twins. Oh boy. Well, it's best just to enjoy the experience before spoiling it and ruining it for myself. Man, I got scared twice. Holy cow. Man, I had a feeling BioShock was gonna do that. And I just ran right into that. Oh, man. Too many tacos today. Too many tacos today. Nobody pop up. Nobody pop. Maintenance. No, there's stealth elements? Dang it, I wanted to shoot people, not... Yo, this is even more scary now! This is more Okay, I could sprint. No, this is more scary! I thought I was gonna shoot people! Stealthy.
I think I'm gonna have to use this air grabber. It's gonna be messy, I don't know if...
Well, a blow to the back of his head will serve just as well. Be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
That's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker. Just because your father did something one way, doesn't mean you have to.
So...
You take a client?
So, okay, I gotta watch out for glass.
Don't skimp on the cockpit. You hear me, Phil? Don't skimp.
Watch the glass. Please.
I'm getting out of this deal, that easy.
Shoot.
And I'm planning a big comeback. Just need a new agent. That's it. We're done.
Oh my god, I don't like this. I don't like this. Please. Okay.
You'll want to get the drop on him and quiet.
Shh.
He can't hear what's only in your head.
Oh, okay, so.
Where'd you go last night? Out? You think I'm some kind of idiot?
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you?
They changed the gameplay. No. No.
Don't return.
Okay, so like there is lethals in this game.
You can mold them for life. Henry,
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Don't expect coddling from me. Are you some fickle child who won't relinquish your ugliest doll simply because it's yours?
Oh.
Now, let's get its lockpick.
Oh, that looked like... Oh, that... That strangely looked like a detection kind of thing. Like, I'm not sure if you guys saw it, but there was a V on top of his head. So maybe... Okay, wait. Am I supposed to go this way? No, I'm supposed to go here. No.
Lockpicking can be easy with the right tools and know-how.
God.
Use your lockpick to probe a pin.
No.
A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
Play it again. Please play it again. Oh.
Simple enough. Just a six-pin tumbler. But there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
Okay, probe. Press F to probe a neutral pin and open the lock. A red pin will open the lock, but also sound an alarm. Oh, F. Okay. Oh, man. Yo. This game is gonna kill me. Okay, so, here, let me adjust my mic. So, it's a bit closer to me, so you guys can actually hear me. But, so, here's a warning, just in case. If I start to scream, or if you think something scary is gonna happen, brace yourself, because I might scream into the mic. The only reason why I'm putting the mic closer to me is so that you guys could hear me, because I realized I got a bit too quiet, so here we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go. Stealthy, 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 stealthy. Nice. To use a medical kit? Oh man, we're going to BioShock. Okay, that's just... That's a radio. Oh, hold on, let me fix it again. Okay. Okay. Okay, there's two guys there. Will my shadow show up? No, okay, good. So, I don't think they'll... Hopefully, they don't add that as a game element. Oh, wait, is there a gun nearby? Oh, what the...
Doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
Okay. That's gonna be my quote for this. Like, that's gonna be my quote. That's gonna be my catchphrase. Oh, what the? Wait. Why am I thinking about Tenenbaum all of a sudden? Wait. She said future. So, Jack's future? Cause like there's only one girl that Vermont. Is she the new Tenenbaum? No, but Tenenbaum's somebody else. So I'm gonna just keep that in mind. Okay. One, two. Those guys don't look too bad. Is that blood on her face? That's definitely blood on her face. Is that a bow and arrow? Bro, okay.
You sure you're ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
Knowing ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins. But it doesn't have to be on your hands. It's up to you.
A stealthy approach is safer and more efficient. Sneak up on foes and perform melee attacks to knock them out. If you're spotted, get out of sight and keep quiet.
Not create, will always steal from those
I don't know where everyone is.
Empathy, asks Peter the parasite while he picks your pocket. Do you know this word? You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I.
Hand cannon.
If that's what they call fellows, prosperous, determined, uncompromising, then fine. Issue fits, he got it. First, the law gets private. Then, I don't want some fella in my friendly advisor how I defecate.
Not going that way. Where's this guy? There's another guy here.
Seems to me you're against a guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business.
Oh, is he just monologuing? What's this?
Criminal demons.
Okay. Oh, this is interesting. Okay, that's the kitchen. Sorry. Okay. I don't see him. What is this kid? Oh. I have no other weapons either. Okay. Oh, cool. Okay, so he's definitely behind those doors. Okay, he's on loop. Okay, shoot, I'm stepping on water. Let's go check, see if he's behind here. I hate how you can't see past these doors. There we go. Ow, I clapped too hard. Okay, let's look around. Look everywhere. Okay, I'm getting money and ammo, but that's it. Okay, so I definitely can get guns. Wait, what did I grab? Okay, so there is a possibility I can get lethals. I have money, so hope, so I'm thinking that maybe that's, oh, I'm just eating everything, aren't I? Okay. No. Calm down, I got this, no problem. And can it, holy, okay, yeah. Nice. We'll keep this for now, because it's more efficient. I got this, no problem, you know why? I'm the protagonist. Ah, okay, pun's over. I'm done. Yeah, nothing's over here. Okay, man, I am taking this way too slow. Yeah. Slow and steady, though. Eve? Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Look, Sucho. That's the name you had me tell Atlas.
Huh. I don't follow.
Looks like this character, Suchong, has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned Song.
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right. When I could see all the doors, it all made sense.
1960?
No, it's just a jumble.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right, if we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
Okay. Ooh, baby. What's this? Okay. Need to know, free men and free markets.
Are you in the know?
Yep.
There has been a lot of idle talk from gadflies and naysayers following the nationalization of Fontaine Futuristics. I believe in free men and free markets. But I also believe in my city. And Frank Fontaine's purpose was nothing less than the destruction of Rapture. It was he who gave comfort to the laggards and layabouts. It was he who coddled the traps and vagabonds. Fontaine was poisoning the people of Rapture. But his venom wasn't made of arsenic or strychnine, no. It was concocted from something far deadlier. It was brewed from altruism. Now you know.
Now I know. Okay, interesting. What else is interesting?
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
No, yo, they're pulling off BioShock. Oh, I can't get... Oh, I'm getting all giggly. Okay. I have $12. Shotgun ammo, hand cannon. I have only 2 shots though. I'll save it. I think I'm fine. Okay, so it's telling me to go here. Let's go over here, see what's up. Oh, what's this? Sex without compromise.
Are you in the know?
Yep.
Human reproduction is vitally important to society, but there is no reason that the act of copulation cannot be pleasurable as well. Remember these tips. Sex is egotistical. Without self-esteem, those participating in coitus are revealed to be fraudulent, hypocritical animals. Ego is indispensable in the bedroom. Negotiate with your mate. Intercourse can be mutually beneficial to both parties. Set out expectations with your partner beforehand, outlining the services you will provide one another, and hold them to their side of the deal.
Wow.
Never forget, oral contracts and handshake deals are for starry-eyed gigolos. Always get it in writing. Your pleasure is your business. Remember, you come first. Nobody's going to keep an eye on your pleasure except you. Don't be left high and dry. Armed with this knowledge, go forth now and enjoy Sexual Congress the Rapture Way.
Oh, hold on. You gotta bring up the idea of consent.
You know.
Okay. Why would they bring that up, though? That's the question. Wait, lift door. Can I lift the door? Oh, because it's magnetic, right? Super stealthy.
I was here as well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more Rapture appropriate.
Oh. Shoplifting bag? Okay, anything shiny. I don't see anything shiny. Shiny. Ooh, I hear pleasurable sounds. I hear copulation. Audio diary, what the heck?
Dear madam, I have received your letter regarding our new line of beeping Tom plasmids and wish to respond thusly. Tough luck. This is Rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the walls of your home in lead. If you wish, I could direct you to a reputable supplier.
Hey, there you are.
What the? Oh, shoot. Necklace, audio diary.
Have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen! But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first, I was going to.
What the
heck? Disappear from sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
You can see through walls?
But then.
Splicers. I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or if worse comes to worse, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay. I'm wasting it so much already. Okay.
The bathroom. Did you even notice? You could eat an egg off that bathroom floor.
Where'd he go? Skadoosh. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's what.
Before, when you said you were in Paris.
It wasn't really Paris. It was more. It was more the world as I want to see it. I suppose I wasn't really happy there. We'd all be better off, us DeWitts, if we could leave well enough alone.
Okay.
Seems to be knocking them back.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you coming.
Oh snap. So I'm out of Eve and I got caught already. First time getting caught. Not too bad, not too bad. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, two-handed. Ooh. Okay. Eve is 20. Wow. 20? Dang.
Hey, yeah. I've got a family to feed.
So do I. Not really. Okay. Here we go. Let's lift this door. Name's Fontaine. Okay. Here we go. I don't like this minigame. But it's definitely better than the other mini games I had to deal with. Ooh. You've acquired a noise-making device. Make sure it's equipped and fire it at the windows to the right to draw splicers from your path. Oh, interesting.
talking to you!
Oh.
I could see everything. Every possible moment. And now...
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Why, because I died here? If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, love, why are you talking to nobody? If I had pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end, but I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands. But I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
Somebody please make a remix of that. Okay. Will that guy try to kill me? Wait, is that Booker? Atlas follower. I feel like... What the? Okay. Wait, if I search this lunchbox, will he try to kill me? Okay, nothing. It's pretty good. What the f- Oh! God!
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down and he got right back up. No, I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance, but if I watched myself, he could come in handy. Enemy of my enemy.
He's left side. I need Eve. Dang, I didn't wanna. Ah, shoot. Shoot. Can I go in here? I'll go in here for now, see what's in here, grab what I can. Aw, shoot, there's more people. Shoot, there's water here? Oh no, that's her. Okay, okay, hold on. I got this, no problem.
Doesn't anyone ever clean these seats? Everyone calls me superstitious. I don't know. It feels good one way.
Got her. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Oh, what the?
This fella Atlas has been making the rounds down here, trying to bring some kind of order to this pit. All the splicers think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me. Reminds me a bit of my former employer, Frank Fontaine. Always talking about how he was gonna lift Rapture right out of the old man's wallet. No fuss, no muss. See where that got him.
Okay, let's take a look at this.
What do you want?
Let me in. I'm working with Atlas.
I ain't heard nothing. Nobody gets in there without a kind word from the boss.
What the? Okay, I guess... Okay, so this is mandatory. And I don't know how long this possession will last. I don't know where he is. The sound is off. Fuck! Yeah, the sound is coming from here. But sound deals with vibrations in the air. Air molecules, so. You stop laughing! He's going up the stairs. I have to go. Where do I go? I go up the stairs as well. Let's go up. Shoot. Somebody stopped right in front, right behind this bookcase. I can't tell.
It's a superb life, children. It never, ever weaken.
The Silver Fin. This used to be a restaurant when I first came through. Now it belongs to this Suchong.
Open the door before I get wrecked!
Looks like I'm not the first one who tried to get in here. At least he left a trail.
Oh my god. Don't do that. As a person.
Did you ask to be brought into this world? If your parents expect anything from you, tell them to get it in writing.
This person keeps running around. Yeah, we'll see how far she goes and then act upon. Maybe she's patrolling this particular. No, she opens a door? Why is she opening a door? Is she gonna come back? She's coming back. I'll knock her out. So I have to go this. I have to go this way.
Come back. Let's see this through.
Oh, this is where the guy died. Eve, nice. Nice to have more Eve. Examine Bluebird.
Tried to break into Suchong's. What's this? Seems like central heating came from this room, so it would stand to reason that the ductwork should go to Suchong's. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Suchong wasn't exactly a master of subterfuge.
Just put booby traps all over the vents. All. Ah, shoot. Oh, that's a turret. I'm gonna have to switch to this. Can I do anything with those turrets or no? can't interact with it, can I? Okay. Okay. Whew, okay. I had a lockpick. There's some goodies over there. Oh, because this actually has a lockpick thing. Nice. And I also get the noisemaker as well. Take that hand cannon ammo, drink coffee, eat ration. I also have one med kit, which is good. Oh, that's a shotgun!
I think we found our man.
No sign of him now.
Either he's dead, or working for Ryan.
Okay. Heave-ho! Ooh, carpets. Nice.
Columbia. He knew about Columbia.
Columbia?
And Booker and... The Sutro must have found a way to reopen the tear I made to come here. But how?
Oh yeah, he's the scientist guy. Hey, Lamau, got a shotgun. Okay, but I don't need the shotgun. Well, E, hold E. I'd rather have the tranquilizer. Huh. Well, anyways, this seems like a really good place to end it off. But yeah. Oh man, this has been stressful. I know I haven't been talking much. Well, in the beginning I was, because I was all happy until it hit me that I'm still playing a BioShock game. Yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope I'll see you around again in the next episode. Peace.